grew up in a household that football wasn't something that we had to play. It was just something that I gravitated towards. I love the camaraderie, I love the teamwork. Grew up with a father that played 10 years in the NFL, 6 years with the Raiders and 4 years with the Browns. My father passed away 2 years ago. He had Parkinson and early onset dementia. Throughout his years of playing football, I think because of, you know, he's had concussions and so forth, that brought on the Parkinson's and the Lewy body dementia. My dad would talk about how, you know, he played football because he loved it. He said, you know, I feel so upset because if I would have known, I would have never continued to play. For him, where I really noticed the change was he didn't really want to leave the house, or he didn't want to be around people much. He just kind of wanted to be close-knit and be around family. That was never really like him. My dad was always in the limelight. Concussion Center is doing is bringing awareness through all sports. And, you know, our society, these are things that we traditionally have not talked about. And I think having the Michigan, you know, family behind them, that's a true opportunity to really change what's going on. And it's changing the game. We're still in the beginning stages of understanding CTE and what concussion and what this sport, football, can do to your brain. You look at now the helmets being made. They're being made to help prevent concussions. How teams are practicing now. You know, they're not hitting as much. And I think the Concussion Center, they're gonna save a lot of lives because of it, and that's why I'm glad I'm a part of it. Knowing what I know now, I definitely wouldn't have had aspirations to push for the NFL. Any advice I would give to current players and future players about brain health is listen to the protocols that they have now. You know, you see players all the time that might have a concussion in a game or get hurt in a game and they want to come back. Technology is getting better, and I think awareness is getting better, and I think it's going to help this next generation.